I especially create this content for you. A new project of 500 meter road, and I will cover all major items of road. I will link the measurement sheet to the main course summary.
Asphaltic base course 17 cm and asphaltic bearing course 5 cm.
Now we are going to calculate the asphaltic bearing course. Dear friends, there is a lot of stuff for your practice. You just need to download. So for the first RD, we have the area 59.09. Friends, I also included general items in this view queue. You can see the bill wise percentage according to the total cost.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum friends. Welcome back to your own channel. Dear friends, today my video is about what is BOQ. BOQ stands for Bill of Quantities. BOQ is a document prepared by quantity surveyor or estimator. Its purpose is to provide a significant item-wise information about quantities, rates and amount with the reference of project technical drawings and specifications. So friends, for this video I have created a new project of 500 meter road, and I will cover all major items of road in this project. So this is a very special video for you. If you want to learn bill of quantity, you must watch the whole video, and I will guide you. I will generate the BOQ step wise, and I will also calculate the quantities of every layer, every item of road in measurement sheet, and then I will link the measurement sheet to the main cost summary. At the end, you will have the complete project of bill of quantity, which we will cover in this video. So please watch the whole video and follow the whole steps if you really want to learn. So let's join me on my computer screen.